Mayor de Blasio announced that New York City public middle schools are set to reopen later this month.
And we're really excited about that. We know kids are ready to come back. Teachers and staff are excited to see the kids again. Teachers and staff will come in on the 24th to get ready, and then in-person education for kids at the middle grades, grades 6 to 8, up and running Thursday, February 25th. This is going to be great for New York City.
This reopening only applies to the 62,000 students in grades 6 through 8 who opted for in-person learning last September. They will return to classrooms starting February 25th. City officials say schools are prioritizing their focus on safety measures.
We will not compromise on safety. We're hiring additional staff to support our situation room in responding quickly to schools. We're adding teams to conduct weekly testing in middle schools, as well as continued weekly testing in all of our elementary schools.
The city school's chancellor, Richard A. Carranza, also added that about a half of the 471 middle schools reopening will be able to have most students in classrooms 5 days a week. The city is also focused on vaccinating staff members.
We're also prioritizing in-person staff returning to work for vaccine access at city hubs from February 12th through the 21st and over midwinter recess.
As of now, the city does not have a plan to reopen its high schools. Reporting for BronxNet, Ashley Tiffaney.